Or we can drive it right through the city. Is dead. Crimson Rift. Is that over here too?
Oh, I think so, yeah. But we should be able to come over here and explore their fun too.
To see who's really awake. Because this is not going to end well.
And, they could be at Crimson Rift, or they could be at Ynystere.
Because we're driving through the center of Ynystere.
That's a really big organ.
That's what she said. Quibble didn't fall off. That would kind of suck because it's he's driving.
My merchant. I wrote a hentai porn novel in Bloodstains last night so that whatever jury gets it is going to like give him innocence so he can go commit more crimes.
Well, it's not going to all appear under one guy, is it?
Yeah, it's all the same guy. I made sure it was the same guy's Bloodstains.
I really like the part about the vampire well having sex with the Harani lass.
Oh, it was actually a zombie.
It was a zombie well that was having tentacles.
Well, legs. Yeah. Let me go over the story with Bolt. Okay, so there's blood. Lots of blood. Oh my god, blood everywhere. It's like a whale exploded. And then the whale turned into a zombie. And then started attacking a Harani girl. She screamed, she ran. Tentacles appeared, dragged her to the ground. It was an awful little story. It's driving a hauler during, basically, tension time through the heart of Ynystere. And then, not even turning
backwards.
In the bags. Yeah, backwards. And then, loading a pack at their port, loading a merchant ship at their port from our haulers. Sailing them back. Uh-oh, thunderstorm.
Oh, man.
What does this do? The thunderstorm hits your ship?
Try killing them guys down where you get the swim fins at, see if they drop anything.
Yeah, they have the same chance as the sea bugs and stuff. So it's not bad if you're killing them trying to get swim fins, because you have a chance of getting the helmet and the fins on the treasure chests. And the treasure chests have a 2% chance of giving either of those. Though I'd like to see what happens when you get 100 time space scroll scraps. See what the time space scroll does.
I'd like to get that chest that has the packet that's worth 1,000 gold. The only thing is when you get it, a little announcement on the screen that tells that.
Slowing down. This thing doesn't stop on a dime.
Let's get out of here.
Somebody on radar is supposed to tell me if we're going to run into a ghost ship.
Anybody needs some leather, just if they want to play around with a spec to wear leather, let me know. I've got a couple pieces. That stuff that was dropping last night, it doesn't come down until you equip it.
You can actually climb up the cannon thing and get over the railing.
And then you can fall in the water.
We should have enough so everybody can turn in 2 packs here.
I still can't believe that nobody was awake.
Not one person.
Not a single soul. Except for some farmers that we saw outside the city.
These aren't bad, they're worth 9 apiece.